Hello there, very, very wonderful ventricles. Ugh, my face is so itchy. Hello, so the point is, hi, welcome. A lot of people have been asking for me to do a what's in my bag video, and here's the thing, folks. I was very hesitant at first because ever since my school announced that they were going to suspend classes because of the coronavirus during that time, I already knew that school was going to be bye-bye for the rest of the semester. So I emptied all my bags. So yeah, that wasn't really a great explanation of why I hesitated, but that's that. But obviously we're here, we're back, because I put all my stuff back in my bag. So that's why this video is happening. So generally, I have two bags. First of all, oh my gosh, there's a hanger at the back. No one told me. There, it's gone. Generally, I have two bags. One is for school, and then the other one is for going out, or the non-school type of bag. I actually really like this bag, but I also really like this bag. Most of the time, the components of my bags are the same, but I'm just gonna show both of them. Is it very interesting? No, but just in case you guys wanted to know, I guess. So yeah, there's that. Okay, now let's start with my school bag. So, my school bag is actually very heavy, I'm not gonna lie. It doesn't look thick, but it's thick, I'm telling you. It's very heavy. I mean, I can carry it with one hand, but it is very arduous. I wonder how I actually got to carry this. Maybe that's why I never get tall anymore. Is that scientific? Is that factual? I don't know. Do you know? If you know, just tell me. I'm gonna stop carrying heavy bags. So, obviously, ooh, okay, that was it. Obviously, this is my senior high school bag. The components of my school bag will change eventually because I am going to college, which I am very excited about. But for the meantime, here's what my senior high school bag has inside. First of all, I got this bag from Lazada. It's kind of like Amazon here in my country. It was on sale when I got it. Okay, so this is what my bag looks like when you open it. I love organizing everything. If something is not organized, I lose my mind. But obviously, it's hard to maintain that. So sometimes my bag is very organized, stacked, very just precious and beautiful. But there are times that it's garbage. So my bag isn't always this organized, okay? So first thing that you will see is this pouch. I don't like this color over here, but I only got this for free. I saw it in my mom's cabinet and I said, ooh, I might use that, so I took it from her cabinet, but I like it. It's actually very sturdy, I think. It feels sturdy. I've only been using this for about a year, so is that a good test of sturdiness? Maybe, maybe not, but it feels very sturdy, I'll tell you that. The stuff I have here is just my AirPods or earphones. Ooh, I also have my laptop charger, which is, we have it here. I'm sorry, the cables are not equal, but I don't know what to do with it anymore. Oh, I also have this one. It has my first name initial on it, just so that people know it's mine. But kind of thinking about it, there are a lot of people whose names start with a J, but just in case. I actually got this from a, I don't know what it's called. It's like a bazaar in the mall. I got a lot of them. They were really nice and cute. So there's that. I also have my power bank, which I never use. Out of the whole school year that I brought my power bank, I only used it 5 times maximum. Because I don't really use my phone. I just like using my laptop. It's a bigger screen, I guess. And then lastly, I also have this one. Actually, I also have my phone charger in here. But I'm currently using my phone charger. It's charging in the other room. I didn't want to disturb my charging phone, so I just, you know, let it have its life. This one is a, actually I don't know what it's called. I don't know what it's called, but I think it's an adapter for USBs and then the HDMI cable and then your SD card and then your micro SD card and then some other stuff that I don't know how to call, so I'm just not gonna say their names. It's Apple's way of making us spend more on Apple accessories. Well, it's not actually Apple, but I did buy it from an Apple certified authorized store reseller, so it's overpriced. That's all I can say. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The next thing is my wallet. I don't actually like this wallet. I don't like the color as well. I'm a very picky person, but I don't mind I compromising? It's white. It's very dirty already. The only reason why I'm using it is because my mom bought it for me, although it's not exactly my type of wallet. But do you really want to offend your mom by saying I don't like your gift? I genuinely don't think I have money. I mean, I used to have money, but then I kind of used them all ordering a lot of Macau or milk tea. So I think I don't have money anymore. Yep, I'm correct. I only have receipts. Ooh, I have vouchers. You guys, vouchers are cool. They give you 20% off, 500 pesos off. That's a lot of discounts. I also have my ATM, a bunch of cards. Ooh, I also have my driver's license. You know, I was so happy when I got my driver's license because I felt like a real person, full person, and not just a minor person. But my only problem with my driver's license is that my picture in it, I look like the daughter of a Chinese mafia / Chinese gang. And it's scary, okay? It's really scary. I want to show you, but I don't want to scare you away, so... I've never actually shown it to anyone apart from my two friends, well, actually three friends, so... It's a scary photo, that's all I can say. In here, oh, I have a pick. I don't know where I got this. Wow, I don't even play the guitar, but cool. I didn't know I had that. I also have a bunch of calling cards. I don't know why people just randomly give their calling cards. I think it's part of the adulting world. Oh, I actually have coins. That one I am proud about. Okay, cool. Oh, I have money. I have money. Who would have thought I had money? I have 50. This is $1. Not bad. Wow. I actually have money. I'm kind of proud of that. Actually, that's all the money I have. I have more cards in here. Ooh. Actually, I have more money. Oh my gosh. I never thought I had money. I have Singapore money. Although I've never been to Singapore. I don't know how this ended up here. I think it's from my mom. I don't know how much 10 Singaporean dollars is in my country, but cool. Okay, that's my wallet. So going to my notebooks. First of all, I have my planner. Again, I am crazy about organizing and planning. Well, there are times when I kind of just let it be. Oh my gosh, you know what? The clouds look like a person in a side profile, someone with curly hair. That's pretty cool. I hope you can see the clouds, but I'm kind of too lazy to show it to you. So the point is, I am really crazy about organizing and I love planning my whole life. Well, just my year, but essentially my whole life. I also use this notebook as my daily devotionals. I used to hate writing. It makes my hands hurt and it's really boring, but then I kind of got the hang of it and then now I could actually write a lot. I know my handwriting is really gruesome and you kind of can't see it because it's too small, but writing is actually fun. Let me show my May. There. Here's an example of my May plan. Cool, right? I love planning every single day. I want to know that tomorrow I'm gonna be doing something, because if not, I kind of panic in a way. Yeah, it's weird. Thank you. Okay, that was it. I also have my Bible because I do my devotionals at school. Oh my gosh, now the clouds look like it's an elephant side profile. Cool, I love clouds. Cool. Notebook. This doesn't always belong in my bag. Most of the time I don't bring it. I only bring it on Thursdays because that's the only time when I have science and disaster risk reduction management, whatever type of thing. Those are the only classes I need notes from. I actually don't have notes. Ooh, actually I have my philosophy notes. Philosophy is amazing. Philosophy just piques my interest. I really want to read. Wow, I cannot believe I'm saying that. I want to read. My 8-year-old self will be so proud of me saying that I want to read a book. But the point is, I really want to read The Republic. I think it's by Plato. Sorry if it's wrong. Please don't attack me. Thank you. I have my water bottle. I bought this from Sip because I really wanted the clean canteen one, but it was expensive and this was half the price, so I said sure, I'll just buy the cheaper one. I also have my reusable type of stuff kind of pouch. I bought this online. I currently don't have all my straws in here. I only have my straw cleaners. I know it's really not organized, although I just stated earlier that I like things organized, but now I'm kind of second guessing myself. I have my one thin straw and then I have two milk tea straws and you know, the thing I hated the most before about bamboo straws is that you cannot poke the milk tea lid. But now look at that. Innovation at its finest. I have my laptop. I bought this case from Lazada. But I kind of regret it because it's too big. Look at that. Look It's weird, okay? And it feels very flimsy. But then again, I paid for such a low price, so what did I expect? But I kind of want to buy a new one, but then I'm kind of thinking, this is a waste of money, a waste of resources, a waste of material, a waste of labor, and a waste of many things. So I can't just throw it away, right? So I don't know what's gonna happen, but yeah, that's my laptop. And on to the exciting part of my bag, which is this one. You know, front pockets are the best because they're so cute and they're so fit and tiny and they're just plump and beautiful. So in here, I have very interesting things like a highlighter, and a ball pen. I stole this ball pen from my mom because I am left-handed. So when I write, a lot of the ink, you know, when it comes to gel pens and stuff like that, the ink just smudges over my left, this thing. But this one, very beautiful, beautiful ink. I don't know the brand of this pen. Is it Muji? I think it is. Pretty, nice ball pen. And my favorite thing in my bag. This is actually the last thing. It's my pouch. So at the back is, because there's two zippers, at the back compartment is just the thing that all women need. Well, not all, because there are some rare cases that they don't actually need it. But in the front one, oh, my favorite thing in my bag. First of all, I have some, I'm very positive that this is expired. I am sure that this is expired. It's like lip balm on my lips because it gets dry a lot. I'm not a huge fan of water, but I am trying to love water. Yeah, it's a problem. I have some wet wipes, mini wipes for when I kind of eat too much or maybe I drank coffee. Coffee makes nature call you. I'll tell you that. Oh my gosh, now the cloud looks like Gru on a side profile. This cloud is just stealing my attention. But yeah, there's that. Ooh, I also have allergy medicine. I don't know how many times I've already said this in all of my videos, but I'm allergic to unknown entities and it's tough. I don't know what I'm allergic to, so I always have to bring it. Ooh, I also have some sore throat medicine because I always get sore throat every time I eat something sweet or I even try to shout. It's a recurring problem and I don't know why it's happening to me, okay? I have this overpriced lipstick and I'm not even a fan of lipstick. I don't even like the color that much. It's brown. I also have Glossier lip balm that's colored and scented. Again, overpriced for average makeup. I have this to wipe my glasses. Ooh, I have deodorant. This is zero waste deodorant because they give it to you in a very big, is it amber? I think it's amber jar. And then you just refill. I actually just bought this thing from a random Japanese surplus store. It's actually really cute, nice and compact. And then my favorite thing ever in the whole entire world. This is the Bath Origins Natural Hand Sanitizer. It's alcohol that you put. And I kid you not, this is the best smelling thing I have ever smelt. It's mint and eucalyptus. I only got this for free because I attended a kid's birthday. You know, I don't like perfume. Perfume makes me wanna puke because there are times when it smells too much like flowers or there are times that it smells too much like very dominant men. Is that a scent? Yeah, that's what perfume smells like to me. But I love things that smell like essential oils, like mint and eucalyptus. I'm sold, okay? Now, we're going to my other bag, but the components are the same. It's just toned down, so there's really not much difference, but I'm just gonna show it anyways. Okay, I'm actually gonna have to fix my other bag. Let's try it. So this is my non-school bag. So most of the time I would bring this if I, where do I go on a non-school days? Well, first of all, I just go to youth service, which is like a church service, but for young people. First of all, we have this thing again. Everything is the same. I never move this. I never change the things inside except my medicine if I run out. It's the exact same things. I also have my AirPods or my earphones alone. I don't need a power bank anymore. I don't need a charger. I have my wallet. Again, I actually have money inside. I'm kind of proud of myself. I'm very thrifty, if that's what you call it. I have my water bottle. I have my reusable everything stuff. I need this more than ever when I go to the mall because they have Macau. And it's just inevitable that I will buy Macau whenever I go to the mall. So, and then the last thing, obviously, my planner because I like planning everything in my life so that there is no feeling of uncertainty because essentially, not a lot of humans like that. Okay. So that's it. It was actually fun doing this video. Thank you for recommending this video. If you find this interesting, thank you. If you did not find this interesting, I second the motion. And it's okay, I get it. All opinions are valid. I mean, the Universal Declaration of Human Rights said that we have the freedom of speech and expression, so it's okay. And actually, I'm kind of thinking of maybe just uploading one video every week because there are a lot of things that are going on with my life. Well, it's not like sad type of things, but I am starting a business and things like that. I know, it kind of sounds weird saying that. It sounds like, what? And it's gonna take a lot of my time, and I do other things like hosting in my church type of online type of thing, and it is very tiring to do a lot of things in a week. The editing process and even the filming process does take a lot of time and effort. For a few months, it did feel like I can do anything I want to do because I have so much time, and then now I've given myself so many tasks to do, and then I realized that I can't do everything I want to do. I'm still kind of thinking about it because I just feel like my videos lately have been very rushed in a way. It's not yet final. I'm still gonna think about it. Not very major update, but just in case. But again, thanks for watching this video. Thanks for the recommendations. Thank you. And I love you from the very bottom of my hypothalamus, which I'm not gonna point at because I'm pretty sure you guys are so tired every time I point at my. So, thank you, and I guess I'll see you again someday in this lifetime, in this plane of existence, I guess. So, bye.